Sasha.
Zaha. No, there's no name.
So we just have over 10 minutes now to the first race for the women's 60 metres. So all those in race one should now be making their way to the call-up area and being checked in. So all those in race one for the females, please make your way to the start line, which is by the finish line, by the start line, and check in, please. Thank you. Stadium's getting a bit full now, so if you are going to do strides and do a bit of a sprint out, please make sure you're going the right way. I think there's a hospital nearby, so you don't really want to go there. So if you are striding out, please make sure you go in the correct direction, which will be running down the track from the start to the finish area. Thank you. Races, especially race 1 and 2, please make your way to the start area to check in, please. All races 1 and 2, please make your way down to the start. Thank you. So all female athletes for races 1 and 2, please make your way to the start. Mark, do you want to do a test? Okay, so we're just under 5 minutes away from the first race. All athletes for race 1 and 2 should now be checking in, and those for race 3, 4 and 5 should be making their way over to the start. If we can now begin to clear the area by the finish extension, so all those by the mat, please move away and begin to clear the area of any bags or etc. etc. We are going to be racing in about 5 minutes' time. Thank you. So we are very close to being ready for our first race. In about 3 minutes time, we'll be on the way with heat number one. You'll see in the warm-up area that there is a lane for us doing sprints on for warm-up. Please make sure you slow down in advance of the end of that lane. That'd be greatly appreciated. Thank you. So athletes are now on track for race one of the women's 60 metres. So, race one about to start. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Okay, so well done to those athletes. Heat 2 should now be on track. Heat 3, 4 and 5 should have checked in by now.
Lovely. they're coming down this way on the road.
Oh, I need to check my phone to see if it's gone online.
Oh, right. No one in lanes 1, 2 and 3.
Yeah, at the moment.
So it looks clean. Yeah, just be 4, 5 and 6. And 7.
So heat 3, quiet from the start please, thank you. Shh. So female athletes should now be at the start. So heat number four, quiet for the start please. So this is the last female race. After this we will head over to the male races. So these start off in 10 minutes time. So those athletes for the men's heats 1, 2 and 3, you can make your way down to the start and we'll check you in and we'll get your way bang on time. So all male athletes for heats 1, 2 and 3, please make your way to the start to check in. Thank you.
Thank you.
So that concludes our female races. Congratulations to all those athletes. Results are online now, so there are multiple QR codes around the stadium underneath the big two and big six. Alternatively, go to the Power 10, go to the results section and click on the link for this event. Seeding for round two for the women's has been completed as well, so this drop at 20 past eight, four races of these. And this you can find online as well. So next up on track is heat one of the men's 60 metres. Participants can be seen on the screen by the finish area. List you off in 5 minutes' time. So again, all athletes for the men's first three races should now be checking in. The females round two is now online and you can view this. That's starting at 20 past eight. Name one. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Shh. So that's heat one under complete. Well done to those athletes on track next, heat two. Those in three, four, and five should be checking in or have checked in. So, heat two about to get underway, heat two. So there we come back again for heat number two, and we'll restart this race. So on track now, heat number 3 of the men, so heats 4, 5, 6 should be checking in. Heats 4, 5 and 6 to check in, thank you. Heat 3 on track now, heat number 3. Quiet for the start, please, thank you. Shh. Quiet for the start, please. Heat number four. So we're about to reset for heat number four. I know it's going to be borderline impossible, but if there's a race just under our starters' orders, if we could not slam any doors going into the toilets and changing rooms, I know it's going to be hard to police and try to do that, but that's what caused that one. So silence for everyone. So we resume with heat number four. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. So on track now, heat number five, so those in six, seven and eight should now be down at the start. So we're about to get underway again with heat number 5. If we can just stay stable in your blocks, please. You have got 2 rounds, so you might as well at least do 1. Quiet, please. Shh. So heat number 5 is about to get underway for the third time we're asking. Lucky third time, I'm sure it will be. Shh, quiet please. Okay, so we're about to go with heat number 5.
No, it's lane 2.
Up on track is heat number 6. Heat 6 on track now, so 7, 8 and 9 should now be making their way and checking in. is still about to get underway. 26, quiet for the start, please. Shh. Quiet, please. Seven on track, so he 8, 9 and 10 should be at the start line, or start call-up area.
Oh, fuck, see it, didn't
Quiet, please. Thank you. Shh. So, heat 9 on track now. So, those in 10, 11, and 12 should be making their way to the start. Athletes ready for this race? Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Shh. Quiet, please. So on track now, heat number 10, 7 athletes, quiet for the start. Shh. Heat 11 on track now, heat 11, so those in 12, 13 and 14 should be making their way to the start area. Heat 11, quiet for the start please, thank you.
1 and 4.
That means
1 and 4,
so
5 athletes.
So heat 11 is underway, if you've got quiet please for the start, thank you. Shh, quiet please, thank you.
Thank you.
Heat 12 on track, heat 12, so heats 13, 14 and 15, make your way to the start, thank you. So heat 12 complete, well done to those athletes. Heat 13, heat 13 on track now. Heat 14, 15 and 16, you should be making your way to the start. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Okay, so on heat 14 now, heat 14. So all those remaining athletes for all the male participants should now be checking in. Remaining male athletes should be now checking in. We are moving on to heat 15 of 17, I think. Yep, 17. So we have only three more races left. And then we'll go over to the female races at 20 past 8. As soon as the male seeding for round 2 has been completed, we'll let you know. If you do not intend to participate in the second round of the men's 60 metres, please come and let me know at the finish area on the photo finish. You'll see me with all these snazzy laptops. So heat number 15, about to get underway. Quiet for the start, please. Quiet for the start, please. Shh, quiet, please. heat 16. On track heat 16, the women's will go ahead in 10 minutes' time. Again, for those male athletes that do not intend to compete in round two, please come and let me know at the finish line. I am with all the laptops. So we'll see round two immediately after the last race has happened. So anyone not doing round two for the men's, please let me know. First up, please. Thank you. Move over to the last race with the men's, and then we'll be going ahead with the women's races in about 7 minutes' time. So those athletes for heat one of the women's round two should be thinking about getting their way to the start area once this race has completed. Thank you. So, last race for the men. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Shh.
Thank you.
So, women's round two, heat one. About to get underway. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Shh. Okay, so those are the women's round two, heat one results. Well done to those. Next up, heat two of round two of the women's. The men's seeding for round two has been completed and is online, so you can go online and view this. Go to the results section of the Power 10 and follow the link to this event there. Or there's multiple QR codes, one underneath the big two and one underneath the big six. This will be going off at court 22. 9. So up on track now, heat number two of the women's 60 metres of round two. now for the start, please. So we'll be underway very shortly for this restart of race two. So we'll get underway with a restart, second time asking for race two. Quiet please for the start. So heat 3 or 4 on the track now for the women's round 2. As said earlier, the seeding for men's round 2 is online. This is 14 races. Race 3 about to get underway. Thank you. So we move over to the last race of the females today, race number 4. And then we'll move over to the men's, which will start at 22. It's 14 races, all the seeding is live online. So next up on track is heat 1 of the men's round 2, due off in 7 minutes time. So all those in heats 1, 2 and 3 of the men's round 2 should now be at the start checking in. Thank you. Okay guys, so we're now into round 2 of the men's. We have a request that if you could just not warm up outside. There is a football game going on apparently. Unless it's Liverpool, it's not going to be interesting. So if you could just warm up indoors, it's warmer as well. So, you know, there's a benefit for everyone there. So just make sure you warm up indoors. Thank you. So we have 4 minutes until the first race of the men's round two. So all those four heat ones should now be making their way to the box and setting up. So it looks like we're ready and rolling to go for heat number one of the men's round two. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. For the start, please. We'll get underway with race two, or race one. 1 second's all I'm asking. guys, just watch the cables, please. Thank you. Heat 2 on track now, so heat 3, 4, 5 should be getting checked in. So heat 2 on track now, quiet for the start please, thank you. So well done to those athletes, very close and fast race there. Up on track now, heat number 3. So 4, 5 and 6 should be making their way to the start.
Yeah.
Race 3, you're about to get underway. Quiet, please. So on track now, heat number 4. 5, 6 and 7 should be making their way to the start. So, next up, heat number 4. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you.
I'm telling you what. So you're 0.02 off.
You're taking a piss. You have to be upset.
Right, you only think you won.
You were 0.02
So heat 5 on track now. Quiet from the start, please. So heat 6 ready, waiting, ready to go. So heat 7, 8 and 9 should be checking in. Quiet first start please, thank you. Quiet please. Thank you. Okay, heat 7 on track, quiet from the start please. Now onto heat number 9, so those in 10, 11 and 12 should be there down by the start. Thank you. So, heat 9 now on track. Okay, so as we are now approaching the end of our competition this evening, I'd like to thank all those officials and volunteers for making this event happen. It's been a very smooth event, I think everyone would agree, and we will look forward to the next New Domestic Speakers Open in 2 weeks' time. Entry is available on Entry for Sports for that. There is an entry limit, so make sure you get in before it hits. This event did close earlier, so it's highly likely that the one in 2 weeks' time will also close in advance of the official closing date. So if you wish to be here in 2 weeks' time participating, make sure you get your entry in very quickly. So we're now on heat 11, so all remaining participants for male 60 metres round 2 should now be checking in at the start area. Heat number 12 on track, quiet for the start, please. So, just two more races for this evening. Next up on track, heat 13. So heat 13 on track, quiet for the start please. Shh, quiet please. So we're now on to our last race. Again, thank you everyone for coming and participating in this event this evening. As you leave, if you'd be ever so kind to make sure you have picked up your litter and dispose of it to the exit, that would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. So, attempt number two for race 14.